1 killed, 3 injured as car falls off new flyover in Hyderabad. One person died and 3 others were injured when a rashly driven car fell from the recently inaugurated flyover here on Saturday afternoon. The accident occurred around 1 p.m. when the car was proceeding towards junction, and the police said the driver of the car, who was driving quite fast, lost his control of the wheel and crashed into the wall of the flyover. From here, it fell on the road, killing a woman, pedestrian, and injuring 3 others. Police has reached the spot and are investigating. For current news and latest updates, keep watching our channel, Voice of Media.